My name is Gibran Huzaifa. I'm the CEO and co-founder of eFishery. The problem in fish and shrimp farming is the feeding, which is 70 to 90% of the total business cost and is currently done manually by labor. On a monthly basis, one pond can dump almost 1 ton and one farmer can own up to 1,000 of pond. Around 20% of the nutrition is actually wasted and it'll be accumulated in the bottom of the water. And this is actually toxic. eFishery is providing IoT technology for fish and shrimp farming, feeding technology that can feed the fish automatically. We are the only technology in the world that can sense the fish appetite. We have an acoustic-based sensor that we put inside of the water that can sense the movement of the fish and sense when they are hungry and full, and can hear the nyam-nyam, the chop-chop sound when the fish is eating, and also understanding their behavior and to stop the feeding. Using our proprietary technology, farmers' net profit can be doubled because of those improvements. We work with 300 to 400 farmers that owns 24,000 of farms. Currently, we're working on a pilot in Bangladesh, Vietnam, and Thailand.